Hello, hello, hello. Are you Joshua?
Yes, sir.
All right. Yes, sir. First and foremost, our routes are recorded. We have a 12-minute ride. You don't mind music, do you?
No, I'm good.
All right. Again, I want to thank you for riding with Uber. tell you some stories, but you'd be surprised. I'm thankful that I do record because people, especially with the Halloween going on.
Oh, you've had experiences already?
Too many. Too many. Yeah. We could give you guys 5-star service. What did you say? What now?
I said you want to take me to the liquor store.
Is this an additional route?
Nah, it was just like close. That's why I was asking.
Oh, what are you asking me, sir?
I was asking you, could you take me to the liquor store that was back here?
You want to run by this liquor store?
Yeah.
All right, you're gonna do me a favor, because I'm gonna do you a favor, justifiably.
Give you 5 stars.
Man.
Yeah, I got you.
And let me tell you why I'm adamant about this.
Wait, it raises your
No, because believe it or not, I believe there's something going on with my ratings, and I've had too many people say that they were gonna give me 5-star ratings. And I have not got 5-star ratings within like the last 5 days. And I know at least 20 people. So I think that, I don't want to throw no conspiracies out there, but I think that Uber's holding on to my ratings. They're trying to keep me at a certain level. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, I guess.
Does that make sense to you, or are you just saying that?
No, for real. So wait, you think like you think they just out to get you or something?
No, not just me. It's not me personally. I think that's what they like, because they have a tier rating, which is like diamond, platinum, gold.
A tier rating. Oh, if you get a lot of good ratings.
Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is it too long?
Oh, they close.
Huh?
They closed?
No, I said that wasn't too long.
Oh, that wasn't too long.
Yeah.
Nah, that wasn't bad. They didn't normally, if I'm sitting in the same spot for too long, yeah, they'll call. It's like,
are you okay, sir? Emergency.
Yeah. So that's why I always tell people, if you need an additional stop, do it in the app, because so it don't fall back on me. Everything is gonna fall back on the driver, even if I'm trying to help or not. If I'm trying to help you or not, or help, whatever. But no, what I'm trying to say is, I think they be doing ghost ratings. They won't let you get too many 5-stars. Even though people are giving us 5 stars, they won't let you get too many. So that you don't unlock the next level.
You can just make a left right here.
You think you know how to drive? Where you think I'm going?
No, I thought you was. I had felt you going to the right. I
want to
look it up.
What side of town are we on? We're on the north side?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like now, like if I let you keep driving, like you might make that turn that I think you're gonna make.
See it on here, or I mean, is this going the right way?
Nah, that turn, you don't make that turn. You keep going straight, and then you make a U-turn.
Okay.
That'd be like an extra minute or two that you'd be driving.
Man, I appreciate it. Now, I always try to get the best. I always try to get the best customer service, man. Like,
I know I was making
appreciate that. Appreciate that for real. So you're saying go straight, don't go left?
Yeah, just keep going straight.
Is that you right here on the left side?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm on. Yeah, I think it was trying to prevent. It says the way the traffic goes, but yeah, you are. All right, big brother. Again, I appreciate your 5-star rating. Hey, you here?
Yes, sir.
Hey, have a great evening.
You too, man.
Oh my God.